I get started for you today?
Hi, could I please have a large, minty, iced, caffeinated, double blended, cinnamon spiced green tea lemon water?
Yeah!
I'm Gabe.
And I'm Paul.
Today is Friday, September the 2nd.
And today we are celebrating Labor Day weekend and our first home football game of the season.
That's right, Paul. Tonight at COC, Hart Football takes on Fillmore. So get out there and show support.
That sure is right, Gabe. And I hope to see you there, too. And remember, this weekend is a three-day weekend. So enjoy Monday off and get some extra rest.
I can't wait to get that extra sleep. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's your weekend weather update.
Today will be a high of 105 and a low of 77. It'll be nice and chilly, so make sure to wear a raincoat when you go outside. I am kidding, of course. It is so hot outside, you'll probably get heat stroke. Tomorrow will be a high of 108 and a low of 77. Sunday will be a high of 108 and a low of 78. And Monday will be a high of 107 and a low of 78. Please stay safe. It is really, really, really hot. I'm Yosef Benciano, reporting for RTV. Back to you in the studio.
We'll be back right after this.
Dude, watch out!
Oh, you watch out!
You watch out!
You watch out!
Hey, hey,
you watch
hey,
out.
Hey, hey!
What?
60% of students have recorded being bullied in the last year. So you guys should be more nice to each other. We have a really great campus, a really great community. So be nice.
No, I'm sorry. I'll change my ways now.
Don't bully, Hart. Back to you guys in the studio.
And now the news. Our first home varsity football game is at COC tonight at 7. Tickets can only be bought online at GoFan. Please use the link on our Hart Athletics website. Students with an ASB card get in for free to all home football games, so make sure to bring your school ID. Go Hart.
Come to the fresh annual kickoff. Join us in the left entrance at the COC field at 6:20 tonight for pizza and spirit at the Hart vs. Fillmore home game. Please bring your ID card.
Attention seniors. Be sure to get your senior portraits taken by O'Connor Photography no later than November 19th to ensure your photo is in the yearbook. Spots fill up fast, so call 661-257-3838 ASAP to schedule your appointment.
CSF applications are due no later than 8:30 a.m. on Wednesday, September 7th to Ms. Hughes in room C2 or placed in her mailbox. Application forms are available on the CSF Google Classroom code D2L4666 or on the Hart website. Please attach your spring 2022 report card and $2 for dues. Freshmen are not eligible at this time.
The National Honor Society is now accepting applications for membership. All interested students must apply. This includes returning members. The application can be found on the Hart NHS website, sites.google.com/hartdistrict.org/NHS. NHS requires a 3.75 GPA for new members and a 3.5 GPA for returners. Applications are due by Friday, September 9th. A Google Classroom code invite will be sent to all accepted members.
Clubs.
Amigos Unidos Latino Club meets today at lunch in room Q6.
Come check out the Super Smash Bros Club today at lunch in room T203. Please bring your own controllers if possible.
Film Club meets today at lunch in room F11. New members are welcome.
The Robotics Club meets today after school from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. in room Q15. All are welcome.
Speech and Debate Club is meeting on Monday at lunch in Mrs. Nishioka's room F43. Please join us. New members are welcome. Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
Hey everybody. Hi, I'm Sean, the groundskeeper here, and I'm doing the quote of the day for Labor Day, correct? No human masterpiece has ever been created without great labor. Thank you.
Well, that's it for our show.
Don't forget, there's no school this Monday for the Labor Day holiday.
Have a great Labor Day weekend.
And stay classy, Hart.
That was a great word, bro.
Inside your head, on every